We have gathered here today to go to that all-you-can-eat pizza place that I'm crazy about. Is that the busted claw cage with the stuffed toys?
Meatwad, after the funeral.
Is that what this is?
Yes, that's what this is.
Please turn your bibles to the Book of Methadone and bow your heads. Ramalama. Alabama. Alabama.
It's as beautiful as it is true.
Ooby dooby.
Ooby dooby.
Dooby dooby.
Dooby dooby.
Ah, man. I have to pee-pee. I need help getting my pants off here. I have trouble with the zipper.
Meatwad, you don't have any pants.
What the hell you say? You let me go out of the house like this? How long has this charade been going on?
You think this is a game?
Yes.
I mean, do you think I live in pretend land?
Sure. What's gonna make you happy?
Pills. Okay? Give me some pills.
Fuck, where are the pills?
Pills?
Oh, it's not English.
That's okay, Meatwad. No one else will either.
Someone else seems to disagree.
Meatwad sucks is the nerve of Carl. I just helped him wax his buttocks and backside.
Girl, I think my rabbit got mono.
Looks a little like he got deado. What the?
How come there was just morning? Now it's like nighttime now.
Well, because you got yourself infected by an alien s'more.
I got the what?
You got another DUI, dude.
Hang up on his ass.
I got it.
You did?
But this computer, it ain't on. I should have said something to you. I just didn't want to, you know, shatter your dreams. It ain't working.
Oh, let's see.
I'm gonna break it. How am I supposed to get my sports scores?
Please throw the brick at a famous athlete and ask him what time it is.
All right. Who got kicked off Top Chef last night?
What?
Try it again. No, you did it wrong.
Who got kicked off Top Chef last night? This brick sucks my ass. When they putting out the new brick? I'm supposed to use this on your wieners, but since your wieners so small already, then you're not gonna use it on your wieners.
So what you're saying is you don't need my shrink gun after all, because my wieners is so small, right?
Yep. Here you go.
Here he goes!
No shake.
Yes, Frylock.
He could have drowned in there, sir.
He was right.
I know. That's why I did it. We can't afford college.
That's right. I'm so sorry.
Look, will y'all both hold on?
Nobody ain't gonna eat anybody, okay? Though it is weird that one of us is made of nothing but meat.
Who are we talking, Carl? I call this part right here.
Hey!
Okay, I gotta poop, y'all.
Fart into the tube.
Fart is a bad word.
All right, fine. What would you say?
Booty-pooty.
Just your booty-pooty into it.
If I try to booty-pooty and I don't need a booty-pooty, I might leave a booty-dooty. And you don't want that on your mouth, too. Bowel trouble, y'all. Stool several. Soft and loose. Soft and loose. You gotta give me the juice. The mother meat. At Weinberger, when it's right, it's warm. Some customers might get their dick ripped off.
I freaking knew he said that. I knew he said that.
Meatwad, you got a big dick, right?
Oh, yeah, huge. But I need it for tonight. See? Dick Nixon. Old tricky dick.
Yo, is milkshake here?
No.
The beating I'm about to put on him is going to be indescribable.
He's in the bag.
Zach, my man, I've been looking all over. Thank God you stopped by. No, put that down!
Dude, I mean, they have nurses, don't they?
Yeah, but they don't go in there no more because he spits on them and calls them harlots and barks at them to get nude. I'm so into you, baby. I love you, baby. Rub my butt, baby. Don't run out on me, baby. I'll stalk you, baby.
It doesn't make sense what you're doing.
What's up?
Is it plugged in yet?
Oh, I can't see back there.
What's y'all doing? That drawer's in heat.
Meatwad, come here. That's not appropriate for you, see?
Will someone tell me what's going on back here?
They're messing babies out here. Hello?
Scrabble
Airport? Yes, this is the man of the house. And my social security number.
Give me that phone. Meatwad, who was that?
I can't remember that. That was a long time ago.
Let's eat Meatwad.
All right. I'll shave him and prep him and cut him and you debone him and
no,
cook
no,
him.
No, Meatwad. The free hot dog thing, right? At the dealership?
Oh. Yeah, of course. I knew that's what you were saying. Look at this map. And now look at this guy. And then look at that over there. And now look at my food. I got me a burger on it. Unrelated.
Congratulations, you're our new contestant!
Whoa, what? Wait a minute, where did the hypnogerms go?
Oh, yeah. They went up your back. Who's the asshole now? I'm out of here. And I love you too, Shay.
No!
I love your ass hard. Signora DiCenzo, I got a message from a shiny shoe, Sal. Arrivederci. Oh, dang it.